Guys, before this video starts, I have merch up right now on kofboys.com. I'm closing the website tonight at midnight. It's Monday right now, so your only chance to buy this shit is tonight. So good luck with that. Fire ass shit, bro. Tie-dye hoodie is selling a shit ton, like a lot more than I imagined. So y'all love the tie-dye hoodie, apparently. Kofboys.com. Alright, what's up, boys and girls? I'm making a favorite songs video. I haven't done this in months. Probably, I think, like literally 10 months. Basically, I just sit here and I list like 5 to 7 songs that I've been listening to constantly. And it's basically me just giving y'all good songs to listen to. I don't need that microphone, it's not even on. The reason why I'm doing it is because I've actually seen comments telling me to do this. Alright, let me dig into my playlists. First song, there's no order to this. The Holiday. In My Feelings. Amazing singing, boys. Can sing his fucking heart out. I don't remember how I found Holiday, but it was like a while ago. Through SoundCloud, I think. Or he donated to my stream. I'm not completely sure. It was like a year ago. But I found him very randomly. And now Cole's like supporting him. And I have a behind the scenes vlog dropping for Holiday's next music video coming out soon. He has really good melodies. Lyrics actually are pretty good. I don't know. I just think this kid has a lot of potential. On to the next, Drugs by Landon Cube. This is one of the first songs I've heard in a while where Landon is basically saying fuck drugs. Hi, Nyla. Hi, pretty girl. You sitting up there with me? Okay. Landon's basically saying fuck drugs in this song. Lyrics are fucking sick because drugs are bad and I fucking hate them as well. Landon's so talented. We all know this. We all know how much I've supported Landon. He's a goddamn king. Please go stream this song. He's a fucking legend. So I know it's real. We still have sex, we don't make love. Landon's really underrated nowadays, bro. We all know I've seen potential in this fucker since we were in fucking 7th grade, so. Third song, Diva, Leroy, Tekka. Leroy is a fucking Australian prodigy. If you're not listening to Kid Leroy yet, he has songs from like a year or two ago that are fucking amazing, and his voice, he didn't hit puberty yet, and his voice is all high. He deleted a lot of them though, but I think they're still on his SoundCloud, but this kid is a fucking Australian little fucking legend, dude. Fucking leave her. My life is a movie directed by Tarantino. Shawty is a dancer, naughty is a eater. We know. It's like you don't know. Keep it on low low. I don't want no friends, though. I don't trust many men. Tekka's high pitch part right here. Quality, Tekka. I'll tell you that too. Leroy does it at the other end of the song too. Although there's no stripes on the cheetah. Leroy is so fucking good. He's only 16 years old, boys. Pretty sure. He was born in like 2003. So I think he's around. Yeah, he's 16. Bro, I can't even put into words how good Leroy is. Great kid, too. Every time I've talked to him, very nice to me. I think the first time I met him, he was like really excited to meet me. I was like mind blown to see him because I knew he was from Australia and he's a really young person. And I was like, how are you here? I was like so mind blown that he was even in America. But yeah, shout out Kid Leroy. Next song, City of Angels by 24K Golden. 24K Golden is a future superstar. He's a TikTok. I know a lot of people make fun of TikTok, but this guy, he knows how to work TikTok. I think he just had 1 million followers on TikTok. Valentino blew up on TikTok. This is his next song that's about to be a fucking hit because it's huge on TikTok right now. And I think it's getting like 1 million streams a day. Like each day it's going up like 100,000 streams. This is my favorite song off his EP. I sold my soul to the devil for a design and they said, go to hell, but I told them I don't want it. If you know me well, then you know that I ain't going, cause I don't wanna die, yeah. But now I'm done, cause you crazy, I can't take it, just wanted to see you naked. Gordon's from like the Bay Area. I've heard about him like writing people's songs and shit like that. I can't tell who. I've heard some shit about Gordon, all right. He's really talented. Deserves all this shit, bro. Probably one of the nice people I've ever met in this industry shit too. Like him and Cole Bennett. And I've never heard any bad things about them. That you're just like, okay, they're genuinely a good person. And Golden is one of them. Next song, Running Over, featuring Ski Mask of Slump God by Justin Bieber. The song that actually made it to Justin's album has Lil Dicky on it. And they kicked off Ski. People think it's because of the Kodak reference, and his Bieber's label was probably like, Ski mentioned Kodak, we can't put that in there because Kodak's all problematic right now and shit. I'm pretty sure Lil Dicky's manager is Justin Bieber's manager, or somehow they're connected. So I think it's just that, and Ski just got really unlucky. If you don't like Justin Bieber, you're not gonna like the song, but Ski's verse is a fucking insane verse, boys. The song's only on SoundCloud. Just look up Running Over featuring Ski Mask of Slump God. Oh, love like Adam and Eve. Bro, Ski is a living legend. Ski is so fucking good. Ski is top three of the new generation, at least. Probably even the best. I don't fucking know. We was bumping Kodak on the interstate. You can tell me and her have exquisite taste. That's my little baby. I even like Justin's part. Justin's a legend too. Let's be realistic now. He's done dumb shit in the past, but he's been famous as shit since he was like 13. Can't blame the fucker, bro. People go fucking crazy because of this shit, alright? And he's still out here killing it, so you can't hate on Justin Bieber, bro. Alright, I don't know how many songs I've done. That's at least like 5, right? I don't know. I want to be romanticized. Romanticized? Suicide Boys. These fuckers just keep dropping amazing albums. Suicide Boys are my favorite artists ever. I love Suicide Boys. They're just incredible. And it's pretty crazy that they're like talking about being millionaires now and like having a lot of houses and cars and shit. The first flight let me anywhere. They can try the track of time, try to spend it on it one night. Now I'm broken to the dark. Ruby, you are incredible. Ruby is, bro, I don't think there's anyone better than Ruby. Scotland got itemized, manifested suicide. All right, I don't know how many songs I've done. That's at least like 6 or 7, bro. I'm gonna end this video here. I love you guys so much. Go stream all these songs. Great artists. Go support me on coughboys.com. I greatly appreciate it. Oh, come here, fat girl. Say bye. Say go buy Coughboys merch. Go buy Coughboys merch on coughboys.com. It's all really high quality shit. And it won't shrink, and it feels soft. And it's gonna last you forever. You're so pretty. You're such a pretty girl.